9 years old, and I'm gonna teach you a tap dance.
Hi, I'm Addison, I'm 10 years old, and I'm gonna teach you a tap dance.
Welcome to MOOCAH!
First, we're gonna do it with the music.
Then we will show you step by step.
That you're gonna do is this. You're gonna do this for 4 8-counts. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's the first part.
Step two is shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, hop, step, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, hop, step.
And then you do it on the right again and the left again. Step three is you're gonna go dig, brush, toe, heel, dig, brush, toe, heel. And then with this foot, you're gonna go shuffle, and then step back in, and then put your heel down, and then shuffle, step, put your heel down. You're gonna do that twice, and then we're gonna move on to the next step.
Toe, toe, heel. Toe, toe, heel. Toe, toe, heel. Toe, toe, heel.
Step five is you're gonna go dig, brush, step, heel, dig, brush, step, heel, dig, brush, step, heel, dig, brush, step, heel. So this is step six, which is the Broadway. You're gonna start with your arms out, and then you're gonna go foot lap, heel, heel, brush, and while you're doing that, your arms are gonna come here. You're gonna do heel, toe, heel. Then you're gonna put your arms back out, and you're gonna go foot lap, heel, heel, brush, heel, toe, heel. And then while you do that, your arms are gonna come here. And then you're gonna do that again on this side, and then again on this side.
This is part seven. So you put your left hand on your hip and point. So step, hop, step, hop, step, hop, 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 and then you stamp.
This is step eight. You're gonna bring your foot out into a clump position, as we call it, and then your hand, like we're doing a high five, and it's gonna come here, and then you're gonna do the same to the other foot. You're gonna bring them down, one at a time, out, clunk. Then you're gonna do that three times, and then after that, you're gonna put your hands behind your back, just like this. You don't wanna let it flop. You just wanna go like this, and then shuffle. And while you're shuffling, you're gonna go to this side, step, heel, heel to the back, and then toe-toe while you're coming to the front. And your hands are still in this position. Shuffle, step, heel, heel, step, toe.
Now you do it with us.
What's my name? That was awesome. Now that concludes today's lesson. I hope you guys had fun because I sure did. Now, I want you guys to perform today's lesson and post it on your social media. Be sure to tag us so we can like, comment, and share it on our Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube page. The hashtag is hashtag MOOCAHFineArts or hashtag MOOCAHKidsRock. At the end of this video, I will list all of our social media platforms so you can find us or message us directly. Thank you so much for learning with us. Don't forget to tell a friend. Until next time, stay safe. Peace.